Doctors want to place a computer chip under your skin. Sound bizarre? It could save your life.
You're watching Fox 5 News at 10. What New Yorkers watch. Works for shopping. If some have their way, you'll be scanned too. Find out why. Coming up in just a few minutes.
It's hard to wrap your brain around all the technology available today.
Imagine having your entire medical history embedded under your skin. Sounds great, right? Well, you haven't heard the other side.
Dr. Steve Salvatore takes a look at the VeriChip.
There's a couple times I've been put in the hospital and I was unable to communicate that I was a diabetic and what medications I was on.
Molly Phillips hopes her worst nightmare never happens again. To make sure, she had a new device called the VeriChip, a computer chip about the size of a grain of rice placed under her skin.
The VeriChip is a device in which we have programmed into it a number, a regular serial number, which is matched to a database, a secure, lockdown computer database.
That database contains Molly's entire medical record, everything from her diabetes to the exact dose and type of medication she's on. Hackensack University Medical Center is the first hospital in our area testing the new technology. Dr. Joseph Feldman, chairman of the ER, says the idea will save lives.
A lot of patients that come into the emergency department, they're either unable to or unwilling to, because of the anxiety or pain that they might be in, to give us accurate and timely information.
Dennis Porterfield is having a chip implanted today. He has 3 stents in his heart and had part of his lung removed because of cancer.
Why are you having the chip placed today?
Well, I do a little traveling, and I'd like to be assured that no matter where I go, I'll be able to tell doctors what I've had or had done to me and what I'm taking for medicine, etc.
Okay.
Yep.
And that's it.
So how did it go?
It's a piece of cake. There's virtually no pain.
The goal of the program is to be in every hospital nationwide. All patients would automatically get scanned to see if they have a VeriChip as soon as they get to the hospital. But there's a problem. Different companies are competing for the same market with slightly different technologies.
The big challenge is getting the medical profession in unison to use the same type of operating system. So that if my patient goes to Orlando, Florida, Disney World, and requires health care, that the device that they use in that ER is able to read the chip that we implanted here.
Critics say the VeriChip is the ultimate invasion of privacy. It's like Big Brother gone awry. But patients don't see it that way.
No one can go into your computer or your chip to find out your information. You have to have a code and a password.
Ultimately, it comes down to personal choice, since the VeriChip program is voluntary. For Dennis Porterfield, the decision was easy.
Safety thing, I think it's, you know, cheap prevention.
Dr. Steve Salvatore, Fox 5 News.
The microchip technology is moving like lightning, we're told. There are newer chips already available on the market that update your medial history. That's medical history. You can actually erase data from a chip and put new data down.